Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
More of you? Really?
Trench said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets, Marshall especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
Marshall is waiting for you in the Luck Lab, just down the hall.
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah is dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this fazes her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach. Collins, what's the situation?
Squad C hasn't made it back. They're still out there. It means we should assume their
PIA, ma'am.
Only exit is back through parakinesiology. But there's no way we're making it to the lab. Only option is to hold here and wait for an opening. So we put everything we got in one final push.
We wouldn't last a minute out there. You saw what those things can do. We need to retreat. If we stay here, we're dead.
Marshall said we need more HRAs. If you gotta go sit in a place, suck your fucking thumb.
Rangers over there. We have to help them.